cheering on her husband, Lovitz. Here they come. Again, the lifeguards doing an amazing job.